Hi everybody, in this video you will find some tips for writing a good introduction for your essay. But before we start, can I ask you to take a moment to press that subscribe button? This is a new channel and we need your support. So back to the topic. The introduction is the first thing that the examiner reads, so it has to be impressive. A good introduction will automatically improve your score, whereas a bad introduction will leave a negative impression on the examiner and lower your overall score. So how do you go about writing that perfect introduction? Well, let us see. Before you start writing, read the topic carefully. This is a no-brainer, and yet a lot of students take only a glance over the topic. They start writing as soon as the test begins. This is a mistake because your IELTS essay has to be exactly on the given topic. If you don't read it properly, you won't get the topic right. So take a minute or to read the topic. While reading, underline the keywords in it. The topic will usually have one or two questions. You should answer all of them. It is that simple. Just write an essay that answers all the questions in the task rubric. So how long should the introduction be? Well, there are no hard and fast rules regarding the length of an introduction. Ideally, it should have two or three short sentences. Sometimes you might need to write a longer introduction. It depends on the topic. One thing you should remember is that your introduction does not need a hook. A lot of students waste a lot of time trying to come up with that perfect introductory statement. Don't commit that mistake. Start the introduction by rewriting the given topic in your own words and then express your opinion. Two or three sentences are more than enough for this. Can you repeat words from the topic? Well, it depends. As far as possible, try to use synonyms for the words in the essay topic. This is not always possible. In that case, do not waste time. Also, do not use loose synonyms that only vaguely express the given idea. If you can't find a good substitute for the words in the topic, feel free to repeat them. The worst that can happen when you repeat words from the topic is that they will be deducted from the total word count. This will not be an issue if you write 300 or more words. So, let us try writing an introduction for this topic. Some people think that retirement life is happier, but they find it is not as happy as imagined when they retire. What are the reasons for this? Suggest some solutions. I have written some introductions for this topic here. The first one is this. Contrary to their belief, for a lot of people, their retirement life is not as enjoyable as they thought it would be. The causes of this problem will be discussed in this essay along with some solutions. As you can see, this is a very short introduction, short and simple introduction. There are only two sentences in it. I just rewrote the given topic in the first sentence and then I wrote a simple sentence like the causes of this problem will be discussed in this essay along with some solutions. I didn't discuss any problem or suggest solutions. I just wrote a simple sentence like this. You can also write a better introduction. Lot of people think that their level of happiness will increase when they retire, but this is not always the case. The main factors that make life after retirement less enjoyable are the fall in income and the lack of opportunities for social interaction. To get around these issues, people should start planning for their retirement early in life. This is a better introduction. There are three sentences in it. Also, I made a brief reference to the problems that people might face. And also, I suggested some solutions briefly. You can also write something like, contrary to their expectations, life becomes less enjoyable for many people after they retire. Financial problems and loneliness are the main factors responsible for this. By saving enough for their retirement and by being socially active, retirees can solve these problems to a great extent. This introduction also has three sentences, but it is shorter than the previous introduction. As you can see, these are just different ways of writing an introduction for this essay. Try writing different types of introductions for each topic while practicing. Eventually, you will get it right. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please subscribe. Thank you.